after a wet and stormy Sunday, drying out for the beginning of the week, but we are talking about some rain chances in your 7-day forecast. That's ahead tonight on Fox 16.